Welcome to Tran Wins Bastard Mons. Today is September 25th, 2016. Let's take along my... Well, in fact, this is an area that isn't in my guide. So I'll take along Morgana, who is a sturdy warrior. Philippus, who is another sturdy warrior. And... Greening, who will be my mind speaker in case I need that. Pretty much my backup team or my secondary team, so I don't have to make as many trips back to the original or back to the stronghold. That fragmented fortress is still cleared. Casu de Krupp. I probably did not pronounce it correctly. It's probably like a reference to something that's written funny, like Cosu de Crow or something. Anyways, this place appears to have been an inn or something similar. The pungent smell of mineral water clings to everything. So this one is new to me. It's all vaguely new to me, but I mean, like, there's nothing in my guidebook about this. There's an odd slip of paper tucked under the potted plant. You try to reach out, you try to take it out to read it, but it disintegrates the moment you touch it, and the lights went down. Arr! Try getting through this door here. Wow, what do we have here? Probably more celebrants? No, Jorugumos. Jagged obsidian or diamonds? Well, I'd rather have the diamonds, but I don't care that much. To Philippus just so that he can get them to hesitate more. That might be what I need to add to Rashad to make him even better. XCOM soldiers. The reason I kind of skipped through their text is because it's always the same. Like, for that personality type, if you create a character with a rude personality type, they'll always give the rude dialogue. Whereas each of my XCOM soldiers do have the different personality types, in general it's not anything unique. Thank you. There it is. Had trouble seeing it behind him. Boo! I thought if Greening defended immediately, he'd go first. That guy must have some pretty high fort. I don't know. See, yeah, he must have super high fort. I kind of figured it'd be symmetrical in that way. I was trying to spare him, but not too hard. Like if I make an attack like that, it's kind of like I can take it or leave it. Beast Obsidian and Emerald. Don't I need Beast Obsidian for my... Yeah, I need Beast Obsidian, so unfortunately, Oni, you have to die. You barge into your room, you fumble immediately before you get to move, and then I slaughter you outright. Or not. Close enough, though. Point is, you don't get the move. I wonder if I have to go back and find all the other papers. Like, I'm wondering how many papers there are. Thank you. I'm gonna check the remaining rooms before I walk into this area right here. I know that the light decreases, so I might be able to look for a source of light, but I think it's easier just to use the mouse. That being said, just like watch me end up missing it entirely anyways, and I have to use light. Not sure how many scraps of paper I found, but I hope I found them all. I wonder if I can telekinetically use a ladder. That's pretty sweet. Let's try. Nope. I actually did not expect the game to have that kind of mechanic in place where it wouldn't let me. Charge! No, okay, nothing. That seems unusual. Okay, yeah. This is an obvious thing right here. You can see on the mini-map. There's a scroll positioned purposefully here. It is clearly magical, but you can make out some simple writing on the top. This is the best I can do. I shall have to hope that this seal holds until someone comes along with enough strength to destroy those spirits once and for all. Those papers you found must be part of the spell's seal. You can feel the magic beginning to weaken. Like the smaller papers before, the scroll disintegrates as though some unseen, vindictive hand were tearing it apart. A terrible chill runs up your spine. Something is coming. Yulma. Drops Beast Obsidian, Ransom Emerald. Alright, let's just slot it up. Hoping for war, but that'll work. Let's get in their face. Okay. Well, Bran just slaughtered everyone in sight. And his door is open. Yeah, I can just walk out. Is that switch always there? You're pretty sure this wasn't here before. Well, thank you. Ah, nice. I wonder if there's anything else that's been changed. Probably not. Alright, before I move on to the next area, let's just pack up all these on a person that I won't be bringing to the next area. So, for example, I don't want to walk in with a full porter. Alright, bring these. They're like provisions, essentially. Attempt to labor challenges. Philippus and Greening will make an excellent combo. With his down-to-earth and his massive fight ability. In fact, I might just put one point in labor just to have even port of utility. Oh, conscription. Okay, I was wondering why. Yeah, alright. I was wondering why I was making other people go to up in labor. I wonder, how far could he get? He can get pretty far. Thanks to his massive 44 in utility.